think Chicago's heroin problem doesn't affect you?
People think it happens to dirty people.
It's probably just a matter of time.
My kids told me they could get heroin anytime they wanted.
Fox 32's Elizabeth Matthews goes deep inside the culture for an eye-opening look at our growing epidemic. Tonight on Fox 32, Chicago.